Excuse me, Patricia. Please, ladies, when someone is at the podium, would you please let them be heard? Thank you.
Why can't you?
First of all, putting a time limit on people who wish to address council is merely a housekeeping issue, and it's very practical. We all have the right to petition our elected officials for redress of grievances, but we don't have the right to spend 24 hours doing it. And if it's limited to 3 minutes, so be it. Probably if you can't say it in 3 minutes, you should not be saying it. So I have no problem with that. I think it's a very wise decision. And it certainly is not any reflection on any of you, or certainly not Mr. Michelle. As for the police layoffs, I don't know how many times I have said, when you spend more money than you take in, you've got a problem. And for a recent generation, the city has been spending money it did not have. We've been living on a credit card, and the statement came in. There is no money, and we cannot go down the street and cry to the state, because the state has no money. And even if they did give us money, they would have to raise taxes, which means our taxes would go up anyway. Somehow, the word has got to get out. It's going to hurt. Maybe we all have to lower our standard of living. Maybe we all have to lower our expectations. But there is no money. The cupboard is bare, folks. Thank you very much. All right.